Hello everyone, welcome to another movie in our BIM Quantity Takeoff series. In this exercise, we will use the multifamily residential building model provided by BIM Vendor. The IFC model was obtained after export from Revit. Using the BIM Quantity Takeoff plugin, we will list the materials of the walls, taking into consideration material, thickness and area. However, before making our list of materials, we must adapt our IFC file properly. The exploded model in Revit is characterized by the fact that in the name field we have the value part by default. We will replace this name with the material of a given wall layer using Dynamo. We create the following script. After launching the script and re-exporting to IFC, we get the intended effect. Now we can continue to make our report. Thanks to the Objects Info plugin, we will quickly filter out the elements that we want to list. We select the grouping parameter IFC Entity and group of objects IFC Wall. We can see that elements of the BIM Vendor logo are also selected because the logo has the IFC Wall class. Let's do a correction in the native model using the IfcExportAs parameter. You can find instructions on how to do this in the description. Let's see how our IFC model looks now. After revision, the logos have the IFC Building Elements Proxy class as we expected. Now we can filter out the IFC Wall elements again. Having defined the element selection, we can proceed to create a quantity takeoff. After launching the BIM Quantity Takeoff plugin, a list with selected elements, wall layers, is displayed. We click Select All. In the next step, we specify the number of properties and select the options, group by building story and group the same elements. Next to the material, we enter thickness. And in the last column, we set the area parameter. We can right-click and copy the settings to the remaining rows. After filling in all fields, we can also save the spreadsheet settings to be able to load them later. Lastly, we save data to the Excel format. The spreadsheet with the quantity takeoff report opens automatically. Please note that the plate in the first row has no thickness or area. This means that there is no relevant data in the IFC model. It would be necessary to check it in the native model how this plate is modeled and, if there is a need, change the way it is listed in quantity takeoff. Thanks for your attention. Check our YouTube channel for more videos about BIM Quantity Takeoff plugin. Please subscribe to do not miss the next cases. Goodbye.